Damn. What do I even do about this? I could replace the cylinder, but there's just no spare.
Hi, Artyom.
Hello again, Artyom. You did great out there. Or so everyone says. In the meantime, we have dug in here. We've been waiting for the occupying forces. But so far, we have only seen winged and four-legged ones. Our ecology seems to sit badly with them. Some bandit-looking characters in the distance, too.
How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it? I have a present for you here. A TR rifle. Ring any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. So, bear it with honor. And don't forget to drop by from time to time. I have a few ideas for improving it.
Thank you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped that place. They were so busy looking for you. And then Anna picked us up.
Yes, Uncle Artyom. Thank you. And your wife is great. She's kind and really strong. Thank you, Auntie Anna.
There you go, Artyom.
As I always said, you lucked out with me.
We all lucked out with Anna. She's a total deadeye. Now I only wish your mom could come with us too. With a real medic, we'd become unstoppable! Katya, Nastya, come have some tea. Don't be shy.
Thank you.
So, Katya, where are you from?
The Southern Ural. A couple of years ago, we heard there was this great place on the Volga, so we made the journey. Who could have known that fanatics were in control now?
Artyom, I took some measurements. There is one hell of a radioactive hotspot between this place and the port. The readings are off the scale.
So you better take a boat. We found one and docked it under the bridge. Well, unless you're afraid of the monster. Duke told us over the radio.
Artyom? Afraid? Bullshit! Besides, the monster is just a catfish. After the nuking, the fallout got washed off into the rivers and settled down as sediment. Catfish are bottom dwellers, so they got hit worse. But this one wasn't so bad, by the way. I was careful and never got attacked. I don't think it will attack if you keep quiet. It's no alligator, after all. By the way, did you see any of those? Back in the States, I mean.
It's not like they were all over the place there, like bears in Russia, you know? Though I've been to Florida once and visited an alligator farm there. Haven't seen one since I joined the Marines, though. Middle East, Moscow, the embassy, you know.
Ugh.